Sound speed.
Oops.
So the first exercise we're going to do to help rehab your knee joint is going to be a tree. I believe we've done this in a past exercise. Have that full-on mind-body experience of pulling cut.
Sorry. We'll take one and we'll just roll.
Yep. Nice. I'm going to actually use So I want you to imagine Velcro. When your muscles contract, there's a what's called it's a what's it called? And as you can see, as they roast, they're gonna split open even more, making it easier to peel, but they're really hot. Oh, I'm gonna go back to the beginning. Yeah. Non-mindful, sort of, what's the word I'm looking for? Cut that.
The way we clean is even better, JJ.
I know, I know. That was good for the holiday. Paige?
I got it.
And so fish contributes to this umami taste and gives this real earthy flavor. If you don't have any, if you're not a fan of any kind of fish,
I'm going to use pink Himalayan salt. There's about 84 different minerals and... I'm going to stop.